Good morning, everyone. Hope you're doing well. How would you like to wake up to this? Tampa area man swallowed up by sinkhole. A man is missing after a large sinkhole opened up under the bedroom of his house near Tampa, and his brother says the man screamed for help as the collapse happened. The 34-year-old man told rescuers that he heard a loud crash around 11 p.m. Then he heard his brother screaming for help. Could you imagine just laying in bed there? Oh my God. There has been no contact with the man since. So he's just gone. Swallowed up into the abyss of the earth. Neighbors on both sides of the house have been evacuated. Yeah, because after the sinkhole in Louisiana, what do you expect? You don't know how big these damn things are going to get. Unbelievable, eh? Just laying there in bed, you know, just sleeping away, and there you go. Down the toilet of the earth. Gone. Unbelievable. Link will be below, folks. I hope you have a great day, and watch out for those sinkholes.